Everybody back up.
Dyer.
Jingles. Shaky.
You should be. Hashtag mad at you.
Somebody literally screaming jingles, which is a funny word to scream.
Jingles! Already revising next year's invite list.
Paul, this is going to be a hard one for you to shake. I'm convinced.
Every single one of you is this year's cruise villain. How's that tune going?
Look, I'm no Jim Boggia, but I got the job done. This next song is another song that Jonathan and I wrote together. And, yeah, good for me?
Yeah. I'm gonna go do something.
You ready?
He's not on this song. So this song is, it's called Good For Me, and Jonathan and I wrote it together. He initially sent me a piece of music, and he said I was trying to write an Aimee Mann song. So
looks like I did.
And it's interesting because in a lot of reviews of this album, several people have said that the lyrics are some of my best lyrics, and in fact, the first line is a quintessentially Aimee Mann line, possibly the best line she has ever written. Well, fuck you, because he wrote it.
Just trying to help out. Just trying to help you get a Grammy, that's all.
Jim Boggia says lyrics don't matter. Remember when I said hats off, asshole, earlier? Hats off, Jim Boggia. Like, I know Jim Boggia is a beloved figure.
Yes. Crowd uncertain.
He's occasionally beloved by me. Crowd uncertain. Anyway, this is one of the most depressing songs I've ever written, and I think Jonathan is responsible.
You're welcome, everybody.
Call the cavalry, spin my drive side. you so much. And thank you, Jonathan Coulton, aka Mr. Softie.